Doulos been?
That was for my thumbnail.
Oh, this was a picture.
Very mediocre, except I really gotta recommend this shirt. If you like basics, this is literally the most perfect basic. You can get two of these for $30 on Cotton On.
Really?
This is extra, extra small. So
that's nice.
But if it's so good, it's actually long, but you can, you know, just
scuff it up.
Jackets for this, pants, thrifted. I just got Air Max on. Oh, you gotta tell them where your outfit's from. Fit check, fit check.
I got these Nike in Chicago. I got these socks from Nike Aventura. These pants are from Shein, and this shirt is from Rue 21 in Tallahassee. I believe I thrifted this.
The fact that she said Shein, though.
What do you mean?
I'm judging you.
I've had these for, yeah, these are quality.
Exactly. Wait, how long have you had them?
Since November 2020.
Oh, so recently. Oh, 2020. I was about to say, I'm not gonna lie, I shopped on Shein one time, but all the clothes didn't fit me, so yeah. I never shopped on there again. But then when I started figuring out like what fast fashion is and like all that stuff, stay away from Shein. Oh, if you shop there, I'm judging you really hard.
I got this from the M&M store from, I wanna say, New York.
Love that. Cute. This is Archie.
I got him from Tallahassee too.
Don't we just love a fit check? I love a fit check. Good morning, or whatever time you're watching this, I hope you're having a good day. For me, this is the morning. These are my first words being spoken of the day. And it's about thrifting, so I couldn't be happier. Today is different because I'm thrifting with someone. I feel like the way that I thrift when I'm alone versus with someone is completely different. I take a lot of time on my own, but with someone else, I have to kind of be mindful of their time. So I kind of just skim over. I just look where I really want to find something. But when we got into this store, there wasn't really much. This bag was really cute, very winter Y2K. I did like a whole three-part series of me thrifting for that theme. This would have been perfect. But if you guys haven't seen that, go watch it. Shameless self-promo. Now we're just skimming. I think we're going to the men's section. Sebi's style incorporates a lot of streetwear. Mine does too, but less than hers. So I don't usually go to the men's section. We found this really good quality Champion sweatshirt. The quality was really good. I don't know if it's definitely old Champion. If it was cold where we live, that would have been cute. Then I asked Sebi to record me. Is it just me or the lighting in the thrift store is like really scary? Like it's so white, or maybe it's this store. Like I look very washed out. But anyway, we're in the lingerie section. POV, you come thrifting with me. That's gonna be the title of this video because I really like being recorded instead of doing the recording. Found this cute sheer top, very on trend, on brand, the barely nothing trend. Basically what it sounds like, you barely wear anything and you call it an outfit. I'm with it to a certain extent, okay? I was like very surprised because usually you can find some really cute gems in this section, but at this store, it was just that one tank top and it wasn't that great. Then we were talking about how we never go through the dresses and that we should, but I never have the patience to, so that's why I don't. But I think I am because, yeah, I need to. There gotta be some bankers over there. Yeah, I said bankers. Now, if you're not new here, you know I always have to go to the children's section. We're looking for mini skirts in the kids section. Life hack, if you want your skirt to be mini, just shop in the kids section. Sebi liked this and I was staring at it, but I couldn't really like it. And the material was disgusting. Also, sorry if I'm talking low. Everyone in my house is still sleeping. It's like 9 o'clock in the morning. But slight ASMR, so are we really complaining? We are going to another Goodwill that's like a couple minutes away.
Hopefully it's better than the other one, because the other one was super dead.
I think Archie in the shopping cart is so adorable. As you guys know, we're at a different location. Saw this jacket, thought it would be cool, but I guess not cool enough. Maybe it was the size that wasn't good enough for me, because that was a pretty cute jacket. With a skirt, so then it's like long top, short bottom kind of combo. And it turns into shorts.
Really?
You can unzip it. Columbia.
Columbia. Oh, Columbia is a good brand.
Yeah, that's pretty cute. If the waist was smaller, I would get it. I've seen that from a mile away. That's
so cute.
Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Yeah, what's that though?
Probably got burned.
Eight.
That's probably eight.
Yeah. Yo, this is adorable. Component. The brand is New York and Company.
Oh, wow.
This is so cute. This is so cute.
It is.
If you don't get it, I think I'll get it. Cute little shoulder bag.
That's cute too.
Simple. If you guys couldn't tell, I really loved that pink bag, and I was very jealous that I didn't see it first. I feel like if this had a lining in it, this would be such a cute dress. And I might challenge myself to do that. It would be really short. The store is closing in 5 minutes, so I'm gonna just look through the skirts. Because that is a necessary step in every thrifting process that I do, is looking at the skirts, the lingerie. Like if I'm in a rush and I can only look through certain things, those are the sections, jackets and kids section. And also South Florida, every Goodwill I go to, it's mostly people that don't speak English, they speak Spanish. So, you know, I've been brushing up on my Spanish so I can be a bilingual queen. Why is this kind of a sleigh? It's a sleigh for the girls who wear midi skirts. I don't know. I don't think I could get into it. But look, love the movement, the shape. Seems vintage based off the tag. Man, I was going through this thrift store like, I really hope I find something super unique and amazing. Very, very sad thrifting day. It humbled me, you know? Not every time you go thrifting, it's gonna be a hit, but that's why you have to go often. This was a very humbling experience. Somebody cut their shoes into shorts. Two thrift stores, and I left with one thing only because I didn't want to leave with nothing. Don't be like me. It's okay to leave with nothing. And honestly, the only reason why I was still shopping was because Seppi was like on the other side of the store in the homeware section. So I was just trying to kill time until she was done. We were literally like the last people to leave, but there wasn't that many people when we came. Kind of cool. If it was shorter, I would cut this. What size is it? 29. Maybe Sebby will like it because I think it'll fit her better. I love that the jeans are facing this way and you can see all the tags. Either way, it's good because then this way you can see all of these tags. I personally like shopping through this way where I can see these because it just catches my attention better. Can you guys let me know what time you found thrifting to be the best? I am thinking of going like as soon as they open, like waking up really early just to thrift in the morning before I go to work or something like that. Today was definitely a miss thrift day. No way.
Yeah.
That's adorable.
Though
I hope so too.
It's so faded. I really hope it works.
Dang. But it adds to the vintage vibe.
Everything. Yeah.
Why is this so aesthetically pleasing?
Let me take a video with this bag for future reference. I did not win. First person who sees it gets it.
I was not bad.
At least I know she has a good home.
Don't you just love when the crust does this? I think that's when the pizzas, these are the best slices.
Good.